Good morning, everybody. Thank you for tuning in with T Lady on the Real Talk with T. This morning, I'm getting ready to start my day. As you can see, I'm outside and it's real pretty outside. But I'm getting ready to go and start my day. You know, I like to talk to you guys throughout the day and let you guys know what's going on in my life. So just stay tuned and be ready for whatever happens today, because I didn't go to work this morning. So I'm just kind of out and freeballing today. So, stay tuned for what's about to happen throughout my day. Thanks, guys.
Shit, to be honest with you, man, she's a
bad thing. Fine as hell. Thick as fuck. Oh my God. That's my baby. Caroline, you divine. Mighty fine. Started really blow the pipe. Like a pro.
Fuck you,
thought. Holy shit, I'm really lit. It's looking like it's about time to fuck you up. Caroline, listen up. Don't wanna hear about.
Alright, I'm about to start driving. And you guys know when I start driving, I like to listen to my music. So please try not to let my music aggravate you. Because I love Yellow Beezy. And guess what I'm gonna be listening to today? So I'm gonna try not to have it cut up so loud while we cruising and riding in these streets. All right. I do have a system in my car, so that's why I said I didn't want it to be too loud. I didn't want it to be too loud, because if I cut it all the way up, then it will push out everything. And then y'all won't even be able to hear my lovely voice this morning talking to you guys. I have got to get me a little stand to hold my phone, because right now, as you can see, I'm holding my phone driving while I'm driving, because I don't have a stand. I think I'm going to go purchase one of those today, because doing this is very dangerous. So don't try this at home. That's all I'm saying. Try to see what I'm about to get into today, since I didn't work. Trying not to speed, because sometimes I can speed and have my foot in the gas and not even knowing that I'm going as fast as I'm going. The only way that I can not speed is if I get behind somebody that's doing 40, but they gotta be doing 40 in both lanes, because if I'm behind that person that's doing 40, and then the next person on the side to speed up, like, I'm gonna automatically just jump over and speed up. Like, they say I'm an aggressive driver. And it's cool. I'll take that aggressive driver, because I ain't. I can be an aggressive person. I can be. I can be a rude person. It depends on how I feel that day. Like, no, I don't have borderline personalities. No, I don't. But if I just wake up feeling rude, then I'm gonna be rude the whole day. If I just wake up feeling aggressive, I'm gonna be aggressive the whole day. Am I crazy? Not in a way. But It just depends on, like, how I feel when I'm with them, or if somebody pushed me to their limit. Like, I don't like to be rude because I'm not really a rude person. I'm very sweet, very nice, with you know, a loving soul, a big heart at that. But it's just if you push me or rub me the wrong way, it's when I turn into a crazy person. And I'm pretty sure that's any of you guys. So, you just can't tell me you'll be humble and sweet and perfect all the time. This is what's going on in my city today. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. That's why I hate it now. Look at it. It's so dead. There's another one right there. I'm trying to see if I can bust this right to get past all these trucks, but I can't. So I'm stuck right now behind this one. Look at all that over there. What is it? I've been excited. I ain't no telling how many poor people live in here. They still got it up. They stopped. They closed it down when I was a little girl. No, I ain't gonna say when I was a little girl. Probably when I was in my teens, maybe. And it's still there. So it just looks spooky. It's like something off a scary movie. Yeah, guys, I love scary movies. So I can sit there and watch them all day. But you can't tell me that hospital don't look spooky. Look at that. Yes, I got a handicap tag. Don't talk about my handicap tag. Don't talk about my handicap tag. I love pulling up at Walmart and being able to get in the front and one of the front pile. Hey guys, I'm here at one of my destinations. So I'm just walking to where I need to be at because I wasn't for sure on where I need to park it, so I parked down the street. So now I'm walking to my destination. And I didn't want to risk getting no ticket because I had already got a ticket for, like they said, being an aggressive driver, following too close, like I was trying to aggravate the person that was in front of me. So I didn't want to risk getting another ticket because that goes on your driver's record. And then your insurance rate go up. So I'm glad that I went on and paid that ticket off because I don't like stuff on my driver's record, especially if I was looking for another job or something like that. When I'm driving, I wouldn't be able to get one because of that ticket. And I'm not sure how long it takes for the ticket to fall off. Yeah, I'm not sure. But anyway, guys, I have reached my destination. So I will talk to you guys later. Bye. Okay, guys. So I'm at my last and final destination of the day. I had to stop and give me something to eat because I was about to die. So I got a $5 box from Taco Bell. It is now 11:13, and after this stop, I think I'm officially going to go back home because I'm tired after doing all the driving and riding around today. I'm tired. So, on my last and final destination, guys, just wish me a whole lot of luck. Actually, I don't believe in luck, but I'm just praying and asking God for a favor on this one. All right. Bye, guys. Hey, guys. I'm back. I have left my destination, and I'm headed to my favorite store. It's like I have to go to this store every day. Can you guys guess what it is? And no, I'm not going to tell y'all until I pull up at the store. So comment down below and see, and let me know if y'all know what my favorite story is. I was looking like that because he just pulled out before me off the opposite side of me. Meaning that when you pull off the opposite side of me, you're supposed to go in your lane on the outer lane. He pulled off the opposite side of me into the inner lane, which is my lane. So when I pulled out, it almost ran into the back of him. Really, I was supposed to go first. What do people get their driver's license? I mean, my whole morning has been about crazy driving, just about. And I have road rage so bad. Like, my road rage is horrible. It's horrible. I am rounding up my day. I'm about to go home and do something else, but I have, for those of you guys, well, for those of you all who know me, know I run a business on the side, and my business, the type of business I have is a crafting business, where we make t-shirts, we make customizable cups, we can do pillows, we can do tutu, the little birthday tutu sets, hair bowls. Cabos, we do a whole lot. And the name of our business is M&M Impressions. And you can find us on Facebook at M&M Impressions. And look up and see some of the work that we do. But we do a whole lot of stuff, from birthday pins, sublimed out Converse, whatever kind of shoes we do. Flurry. I can't even talk. First slide. God, we do first slide. Hair bowls. I mean, we do it all. And actually today I have an order for a cup, a stainless steel tumbler, a 30-ounce. So I'm headed to my favorite store. Now I'm not going to tell you guys what it is. So I'm headed to my favorite store and to pick up some things that I need to complete my order. Doing these cups, it takes them approximately 3 days to be fully completed. Like, you can complete them in 2 days, but I like to give them an extra 24 hours to sit and cure right. It's gonna be so pretty. It's gonna be so pretty. Because actually, I love making these cups because I can add my own. So, like, yeah, they send me the colors and stuff that they want, but, you know, I'm different. I like to do my stuff different. I don't like to have the same exact thing as the picture that they send me. I kind of like to add my own pictures. So I'm kind of excited to do this cup as an order. Trying to guess my favorite store, you can comment it down in the comment section down below and let me know what you guys think, and whether it's Dollar Tree, Dollar General, Family Dollar, the grocery store, because you heard me say earlier that I like to eat, whatever you think, just comment it down below. In the meantime, while we're on our way to the store, and while y'all come in now, hello, I want y'all to go like and subscribe to my son's YouTube channel. He says 30, y'all, and his channel is doing better than mine. And I guess because he been had his for a while, and I'm just getting started on mine, but he got so many subscribers, you know, and we just, I'm just grateful, forever grateful. Forgive me, y'all. I took all I did because I miss you. You know, you have to get that food. So if I come down under it, it feels kind of gross. It feels kind of gross. I am almost to my favorite store. Not yet, though. I'm still driving behind these slow people. Slow people. I'm just convinced that everybody do 20 miles per hour on these roads. I don't know why. Sometimes I just lick myself and wish that I knew how to do my own eyebrows. I really do. My sister is the makeup artist, or the makeup artiste, and she does all my makeup. So whenever you see my face look like it's beat to the gods, then my little sister has that took me up with the makeup. But because she have other stuff going on in her life, she just don't have time to do my makeup every day. I wish I knew how to do my makeup or where I do my eyebrows. I don't want to do a full face, so I leave it to her. But I want to do my eyebrows and put my lashes on. And I'm thinking it's YouTube videos for it. But, you know, when you just ain't good in that area, you kind of want to stick to your day job. So I do, I still want to learn. You know, I still want to learn. Because I know she has so much stuff that she's trying to do. In her personal life, she don't have time to fool around with me for real. I hope my radio ain't too loud. And I hope it's not bothering you guys. But normally I have it jumping, like my car sound like glue. Man, I was so hungry. This morning I had to stop and Taco Bell to give me a $5 box. I was about to stop. It was like to the point where I was about to be sick, so. Okay, guys, we're almost at my favorite store. Almost at my favorite store. Feeling a little sleepy today. And it's because I done got full and ate that food, but I'm not gonna lay up here and sit up here and go to sleep after eating all that food. I'm gonna have to walk some of that stuff out because that's how you gain weight and get fat. That's my problem now. Every time I eat, I have to fall asleep and wake up and be hungry again. I'm not finna go through that. And next thing you know, y'all will be seeing me on my 600-pound life. It's not gonna happen. I ain't finna set myself up like that. Okay, guys, I'm about 1 minute away from Tunlands in my favorite store for you guys to see exactly what's my favorite store. So once this light turns green with the arrows, then I'll be ready to turn into my favorite store. And it's like every time I get a paycheck, I have to come to this store. I don't know why. All right, guys, here we go. Turning into my favorite store. Look at here. Walmart it is. Walmart is my favorite store. It's my favorite store. I wonder what they got going on up here. They got it all blocked off. They're repaving it. Look at my favorite store, guys. Walmart. So for those of you who guessed Walmart, you guys have guessed right. I'm about to get out the car so I can go in and get the things that I need for this beautiful cup order that I have that I'm about to start on today. I just need, I think I need like one or two things, but you know, as a woman, when you go on Walmart and you say you need one or two things, you come out with a whole basket full. You come out with a whole basketball. But today, I'm declaring that I'm going in there and I'm picking up this one or two things that I need. I'm not coming out with no basketball. Then I end up spending $30. You know, I remember I used to come to Walmart. I spent $70 every time I came in here. I had to control myself. I said, if I cannot get this together, I'm gonna have to go on a fast from Walmart. But I ain't doing anything before I put the fast. Then that shows horrible customer service, and you shouldn't be a door greeter at Walmart. That means you need to go home, lay down, and rethink some things to start over tomorrow. Hey guys, I'm back. And I told you that I was going in Walmart just to get two things, and I guarantee you I grabbed two things out of Walmart, y'all. I didn't get nothing else but them two things that I needed. So I'm just about to get started working on my cup. So I'm gonna sit you guys down right here so you can see what I'm doing. And no, this is not no tutorial video. It's just to show you what I'm doing. Excuse me, I'm trying to fix my clothes. No, this is not a tutorial video. It's just showing you what I'm doing because I'm vlogging my day. So I'm just spraying spray paint. White spray paint on my cup because I'm prepping my cup right now. For the color that I'm about to do, that I'm about to put on it. So I'm just spraying it white because I want my color to pop on my cup. And once you spray white on your cup, it's gonna show your colors. It's gonna make your colors pop. Felt like some was in my shoe. How do I feel the wind stop blowing? Because it's blowing my paint everywhere. Guys, I have prepped my cup. Oh, I got paint all on my phone. Give me a second to wipe this off. So when I say that I'm getting ready to spray paint my cup with this spray paint that I bought from Walmart. It's called Gloss Candy Pink. This right here is what I'm spray painting my coat with. And I'm going to use this glue. These are the two things that I bought from Walmart when I went to Walmart, because I meant that I was not picking up more than two things. So this and this was what I went to Walmart for my coat. So now I'm going to go outside and check on the coat and see if it's dry. And if it's dry, we're going to spray paint this coat on there. So let's go, guys. It's dark in my house. I keep it dark. It's dry, guys. Yep, it's dry. So I'm gonna spray paint this coat on there. This kind of candy pink. And for those of you who are not artistic or crafty, don't try this at home, okay? Okay, here we go. I think I'm getting that pink eye off my phone, so I'm gonna have to move my phone somewhere else because it's sticking to my phone. I don't have nowhere else to sit it. I guess I'm just gonna have to hold it. So, can you guys see me? I got so much paint on my phone, so I can hardly see. Oh, it's getting on my nose, guys. Shake it up. Hold on one second, guys. I had to get this paint off my phone because it's drying up on there. Get it off of there. I'm gonna have to get some alcohol or something to clear it up. My cup is light pink, which is the color pink that I want it to be. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let that dry up and then I'm gonna come back out here and do a second coat. Because I don't want it to be like, you know, ugly, or some parts lighter than the other, some parts darker than the other, you know, something like that. So, yeah, that's the right color pink. I think that it's going to be pretty with the gold that I have to do. Hi, guys. I'm still working on my cup, my beautiful, beautiful cup. So, I had put the second coat of cotton candy pink on there. I think it's cotton candy pink. Cotton candy pink on there. And I added some glitter. Y'all, I think this is going to be the bomb.com. Do you hear me? The bomb.com. Let me show y'all. Now, I can't show y'all just yet because I got it drying on my turner. And that's what you hear crying. My machine is just whining like a baby because it's tired. But, I think this is going to be pretty. I can't wait to show you guys the outcome of my cup. I think it's going to be very, very pretty. Alright, guys. Hey, guys. This is the update on my beautiful cup that we were talking about earlier. To see the end results of this cup, please stay tuned. And don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel at Real Talk with T. Hit that bell for the notification. Don't forget to go over to my son's YouTube page, Cool Ted 30, and like and subscribe to his. If you want to see the end result of this cup, please stay tuned because I will be posting pictures of this beautiful project. And please forgive that noise that you hear sound like a squealing noise. That's my other machine. I do have another cup that I'm working on my other machine, so I guess it's tired, it's just crying. So please forgive me for that noise, but yeah, don't forget to go over to Cool Ted 30, like and subscribe to his channel. Please like and subscribe to Real Talk with T channel, and hit the bell for both channels to get videos as they are posted. Bye, guys.